Y'all, hey, it's Cash Rilla right here, and today we are gonna rank the Akatsuki members. But before we rank the Akatsuki members, I hope you hit that subscribe button and let's start the intro. Okay, intro done, and then let's start this rankings. So we have this, we still have S, A, B, C, D. So of course we go with the first and the leader, or Toby's the leader I think, but okay, we're going to the leader, Pain. Yes, we're going to Pain right now. So I think Pain deserves to be at S. You guys know that I have a lot of Pain's Pain's things on my intros. So yeah, I actually love Pain. Then we go next with Itachi Uchiha. So I'm gonna put Itachi at S. Itachi deserves the S place. Itachi deserves to be at S. Yeah, there we go. So two S's right now. I love these two members right here, right there. So yeah. So our next member is, so our next member is Toby or Obito. So I don't like Obito that much. So probably I'll put Obito at the B. Yeah, perfect. Yes, I really don't like Obito that much. You guys know I have a lot of intros and then not in there, like totally not in there. I think I put it in there once, or I don't know, I forgot all my intros. So yeah, and then we get Kisame. So yeah, Kisame, nah, but I like sharks. Oh, shark. Oh yeah, people call him like the tail beast without the tail. Well, I was not supposed to be a tail beast. It's supposed to be just a beast thing. But okay, I put Kisame at C. Yeah, this dude deserves C. I don't know why I ranked him to C, but okay. And then we go next to Hidan. Hidan actually doesn't die. I don't know why that died, but for killing Asuma, I have a big respect to Asuma, so I'll put Hidan at probably at C. This man just like, he's damn immortal, but I hate him. I kind of hate him. So next we go to, what's this name again? Oh yeah, yeah, Kakuzu. I know. Yeah, Kakuzu. Man's lost to the first class of Shuriken. I respect him with the rest of Shuriken, but yeah, D. This man deserves to be a D. And Conan, oh man, this girl is real, bro. This girl, I have a big respect to Conan right now. But I don't think she deserves to be at S, so I'll put her to A. Yes, we go to A. I'll put her to A. Yeah, I have a big respect. And so I'll put her to A, not at S, okay? she's not like my Itachi, my favorite, and Pain, my favorite. No, not like that. And then we got Black Zetsu. Yeah, Black Zetsu. This man be glitching around the world, bro. Probably he's also glitching in your room, bro. Probably he's also spying. Probably he's doing everything that he can just to spy you, bro. This man be spying you right now, bro. Probably he's watching me right now, bro. Ranking all of them right now. I put this dude to C. Yeah, this man deserves to be at C. He ain't that normal, he ain't that special for me. But still, good. Still a good glitcher, good spire. I could call it like that. Good spire. And then we get let's go to Deidara first. Deidara. The Mr. Barbie. Yeah, I call him Mr. Barbie. This man, this man just suicided. I don't like suicides. I put this dude at D. I don't like Deidara that much. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah. And Sasori. This man makes himself a puppet, bro. This dude makes himself a puppet. Look at this dude makes himself a puppet. Puppet. So I probably rank him to. Okay, probably at D. Yeah, this is supposed to be at D for a second. Yeah, it does. This has to be at D. So, yup. This ranking is a bit fast. Because, like, it's easier. Two people there are my favorites. Like, Itachi and Pain. Both of them are my favorite. Itachi and my best. So probably this will be kind of easy for me to answer, but a big respect to Conan for being, you know, loyal, kind of loyal. But for Toby, yeah, still like him, but he started the war over Gretel, yeah. And then Kisame, I don't know, man. He's a living shark. And Hidden, yeah, killed Asuma. I have a big respect to Asuma. And he totally shot it down. But he's damn awesome, bro. But he gave my boy Shikamaru a moment. Big respect. And Zetsu's spying me right now, bro. So I gotta put him to C, not to D, because he's spying me right now, bro. Okay, he's spying me right now. And then Kakuzu, what's with Kakuzu, right? I don't know him a lot. I mean, I don't really know him a lot, not gonna lie. So, but probably I'll make a video about the Akatsuki, or make a video about the ninja ranks, I guess. But I'll still continue making stories. And then we go next to Deidara. Deidara is a guy who became a Barbie.
Full of despair. Inside a darkness. Self-conscious and scared. Held prisoner of war. Running out of air. Buried in a sadness. Want a way out of this paralyzing world. In the sound of the cries, where the family's loved one dies. It echoes through a vacant room, where a young soul still resides.